I say check some stuff. I'm just gonna be selling. I bet a lot of my things just come down to me having tons of potions.
Come in. What do you need today?
I need to sell a ton of stuff. And still? How did I get a... Oh yeah, I didn't... I just gotta pick up stuff and I didn't... maybe I need to just throw away some consumables. Yeah. Mana regeneration. Yeah, maybe. No, because these don't count, because the inventory limit's not going down. So how the hell do I have so much crap on me? Let me... That doesn't count.
Me again. What do you need today?
Let me sell all my junk. How have I got 44? What are you counting as 44? Four. 38 consumables. I don't know what I do with the essence of fate. As a reagent in potion making. Okay, let me go create a potion with this, which isn't in here. Effective against a single target. It's useful. Gonna see if. Wait, is it part of a thing? Is it part of the, Four. No. No, it's not part of that.
Nice to see you.
Got to go around to the side because that's how it works. Experiment, but I can't put the things in the thing. Huh. But there's an achievement, isn't there? There's an achievement for using an essence of fate in a potion. Isn't there? Yeah, make a potion with the essence of fate. But I don't know how I make that potion. It's doesn't make any sense. I don't know. I don't get how my inventory... Like, what if I add that to my junk? What does that do? It doesn't... But I assume... Oh wait, can I not sell these? I want to keep one. What's going to be the most... What? No. That's 97. That's 200. Ooh. Yeah, so everything is one. Right, let's just keep the healing mana and purification potions.
I don't know if I'll ever take on them.
Yeah, so I've got four. Yeah, so all my consumables. Wait, does it count all the extra stuff I have as well? Oh my god, it does. It counts, like, the... all this kind of... oh my god, that's so annoying. I don't know. Let me...
another apprentice, not after Karth's betrayal.
Actually, have you got anything that's more useful than a miner? You got tons of more minor healing potions. I'm gonna go repair my stuff as well before we go into the cave that thing went into. Yeah. Go in here. Go to talk to a woman. We'll go, hey, can you fix my stuff? Because I got so much money. I'm not buying anything.
Welcome to Goreheart.
Are you? No.
What do you need?
What do you need? Yeah, look at my... Jesus. Wait. Oh, you're not repairing all of them.
So long.
Let me see if you got any good weapons, actually.
What do you need today?
Well, I'm going to see what weapons you got. Although I know you've got the same crap. That's poison. You don't have anything good. I know you're the starting place, but come on, you got to have something good. Don't have anything good, I can't. Ugh. The greatsword. Let's go back here. And let's go take on the Niskaru. Niskaru? Niskaru? One of the things. In here! In the cavern picture. Alright, let's go. There's a trap here. Well, we have some traps. So I'm going to assume there's traps. Yeah, you know what? Fuck you. I'm just going to go ahead. But keys or lockpicks. Oh. Interesting. Is it opened by this guy, by any chance? What do you want?
Alright.
He's not even at the door.
Clever little thing. That, come on, get moving.
You weren't even over at the door, you were standing at a pillar. I was not on that. Oh. Wait, what? Suck a dick. Oh my god, of course it is. What kind of a trap is that? A trap, that's just, hey, there's a swinging thing. Ooh, wait. That doesn't look disarmed. Just saying. Oh, okay. There's a thing. Disarm the spinning blades. Just disarm all the traps. If we could have just gone round, your lazy arse, you could have just gone round! Yep, dick. Does he not activate the traps? That's what I'm...
See the bodies up there.
Okay. I mean, I wonder. Boom, boom, boom! Ow, ow. Alright. Parry! Chakrams of Dawn.
This place, here they are. You lead from here.
Oh.
I've got
we what now?
Every and then our sword lets
okay,
on.
Makes sense. If you couldn't tell what you said because I skipped over it, diddly diddly dee. Nope. Diddly diddly dee. Find out where they are, kill them, good. What he said. Okay, he didn't say diddly diddly dee, but you know what I mean. Loot the weapon racks, hell yeah. Oh, I didn't loot this guy. A captain's fine cap. Right, more traps. Oh, this one opens normally. The other ones don't, that one does. There's a hidden door here. I found a hidden door. Because I'm so good. No, the other way, Luna. Hello, that's a lot of gold. Loot the pile. I wonder what you're going to find in a pile of gold. Is it gold? Did you find gold in your gold? Gold? Gold, 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 gold. I've lost. Go away! I'm trying to run! There's another thing. Hold down the A button to run. Okay. It's also the interact. You prick. It's also the interact button with everything. Yeah. Go away! Oh my god, it's a good thing I went back to Gorehart and was like, hey, I'm gonna sell stuff.
What's this? Bloody mages? Not Balin's testament either.
Okay.
They must be the ones behind these Niskaru. That means they've got war-sworn blood on their hands.
Ooh.
The shortest path to a Niskaru is with Kate. And to okay. Keep it from turning round and mauling you?
Yeah, makes sense. Alright, now I'm fighting this guy. You know how you beat a mage? Ice daggers. Oh, cutscene. What about the one behind you? Okay, you're a bit of a wimp, aren't you? Jesus Christ. Alright, come on. Come on, lads. No need to be like this. Oh, fuck off, dude! Come on! One will attack, I'll be like stunned, and then I'll have to fucking try and get up, and then it's like, okay, and then the other one attacks. The second I get the fuck up. It's bullshit. Don't stand on that. Right, so we had a cutscene where he got destroyed, as it were. Which is quite entertaining, considering, you know, I'd been attacked by them a lot as well. What the fu- what was that? Excuse me? Like, ah, yes. I'm disarming them! Why am I getting attacked by them? Hang on, fuck off. I'm disarming your shit. Disarm, bang! Alright. A Red Legion corpse. Oh, I know. They never saw it coming. I mean, this guy definitely didn't see it coming. Oh, can I please? I wanted to stealth stab him. Anything else? Anything interesting? What you got? Cloudy Fire Shard, ooh. Some Sky Blossom. An easy dispel. Okay. Ooh. Got some cool shit. Fuck. That took a lot of health off of me! This is bullshit. Another easy dispel chest, okay. Oi! Not really that easy, but you know what I mean. You fuck! You piece of shit! You fool! Traps can fuck off. Oh god, I'm so slow. Fucking mages. Fucking piece of shit. By Telogris, by the winds of the Black Death, come forth. Come forth. Who dares? What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm sorry, am I playing Doom? Ah, fucking... Ow. Okay. This is the old-fashioned way. Alright, you got homing fireballs. How about fuck off? Okay. You wanna go? Oh, fucking hell. Go away. I'm pretty sure I've got this lightning bolt. Oh! Alright. Just because I was destroying you doesn't mean you can then just go, oh, you know what I'm gonna do? huge AoE attack. It's like, ah yes, thank you. Thank you for doing something that I could not have avoided because I was so close to you hitting you, and you just wanted to be like, no, don't do that. Piece of shit, cheap motherfucker. Oh, now we just go back. I'm sorry, it was just like, I was like, alright, fine, I'll take it down. And then it's just like, oh no, it's resistant to everything. And I'm like, but it's fire. I've got ice daggers. Like, why are the ice daggers not working? Oh, is it because game physics? Like, you can't be resistant to fucking everything if you're made of fire. You can't be resistant to everything just because you're a fucking rock troll. Shit like this. They're just... Oh, I need to get up. How do I get up there? I'm gonna go around. I'm gonna pick up the goddamn thing. Pick up the quest, because the quest is annoying me. It's annoying me being there, and it's like, look, you can have the quest. You have to get up here first. I would have used my reckoning, but guess what? I didn't have my goddamn reckoning because fucking I just didn't have it the goddamn time. I'm not dealing with any of you. You all suck. No, see ya. Camera, help. Thank you. Oh, there's two quests. Oh, wait, it's down there. Of course it is. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Boom! Your neck came off. That was only 29 XP, really?
Open, please! The Jotun filled up on that antelope. I was trying to find. They grabbed me and locked. Please, let me out of here. Secret post, if you see a girl named Marga Samick, do not tell her you saw me. She'll understand. Thanks again!
Alright, cool. Now run. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, see ya. Yeah, no, fuck you.
I can't believe it.
What? What can't you believe?
Something's happened, hasn't it? I can tell from your face. Did you find
You me? Should go home.
Well, my parents never did, Lightlord. There was this one boy. You're right. I just want to...
Cool, yeah, see ya. Bye. Peace out. I'm just telling people... Yeah, just go... Oh, why? But why, though? But why, though? I'm just gonna go until I'm out of the thing, and then I'm just gonna go over here, and I'm just gonna do... I don't know, hostile enemies nearby. Please stop chasing me. Go away. Go away, 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 go away. I'm not finding any. Are you prick? No, go away, 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 go away. Fast travel down. Yeah, dicks. Dicks, dicks, dicks. Let me in. There's a shop in here, I can sell my crap. Hey, I did your thing. Everyone died. So...
Yeah. For your brave actions, I now solemnly declare you pledged of shield and sworn to war. Now, this artifact you say...
Yeah, here it is.
This is the heart of Cybon. Aegon won this centuries ago. It should be locked in our ancient vault. How could it have been stolen from under our noses? This is a nightmare. Travel to Helmgard Keep in Arathel and investigate how this theft occurred.
Cool, yeah, whatever.
I would have sent Ost on this task.
Who does the stuff for the selling and the buying? Is it over here? No? It's over the other way? It's over the other way, isn't it? Oh, have we got any more? Nope. I need to sell my stuff to stuff and something. You.
At your service. I'm quartermaster here.
Yeah, I don't care. Oh, I haven't put it in my junk. Damn it! Right. Wow, there's a lot of stuff. Junk. Gold drops. Ooh, but no, I don't. I'm not gonna use it. 15 piercing, but doesn't have fire or anything. Well, that one's a bit better anyway. It's literally the same thing, but that one's better. I saw these. Oh, look at that! Fire damage, physical damage, they've done it a bit weird. They put piercing damage lower than anything else, which is a bit weird. Oh, that one's... Ooh. Yeah, unfortunately. Some percent damage. Could be good. But we don't need any more. Freezing and ice damage. I've got ice. We've got lightning anywhere? No, don't have any lightning. But I do have the power for lightning, so I guess. Armor. Got a lot more. Wow, plus one health regen per second. That's insanely good. That's terrible. Plus 15% damage while at low health. Wow, that's not going to be useful. Yeah, no, I'm going to put that one on. This one may give me 30 health. No, I don't really need the mana. I've got like poison, health, experience. You're gonna have to do a lot to build silk for to build beat the silk farmer gloves. Poison resistance. Critical hit and fire resistance or poison resistance? No, poison resistance. Are there any? You're useless. Useless. Oh my god. How have I got so many items? Hey, some gold nuggets. Silver nuggets. Minus 15% equip requirements. Interesting, but I don't think so. Plus one stealth. Interesting. Plus 5% chance. What do I have? I got damage and health. Yeah, I don't need it. I think I did something wrong with the chakrams. Oh yeah, because they were ice damage, so I... Did I put those ones back? No.
Got shields here.
Sorry, just sell all my junk. A lot of money. Do you have anything good? Some iron chakrams. Got fire damage, but they're terrible compared to.
Helms and hammers and
blades. Okay. Well, let's have a look at our quests. And we've got a ton of stuff. We've got a lot of side quests now, and we've still got the same tasks. But, yeah. Done a lot for the factions, and we've got some more side quests. So that's pretty good. I think we can definitely move on. Well, I say move on. We keep doing like a main quest every like couple of episodes, and then side quest and 200 mana. Ooh, save. That's a useful thing to do while we're in Children Keep. 15 hours, almost 20 minutes. It's a lot of time.